to, you know, I was flirting via text, and I got auto-corrected, and the word adorable switched to affordable. So the message was, you look so affordable. And I'm like, send, and I'm like, you know what, I'll go with that. I'm fine. You know, I can make that work, you know. No need to spin out of that, you know. And the humor writes itself, right? Now, she'll text me back. It's been a couple weeks, but she'll text me back. As soon as she gets a free moment. She was young, that's the problem. She's in her 20s, you know. I'll be 39 in a week or so, and I can't talk to women in their 20s anymore. I figure out, they don't give a shit what I say, what I have to say at all. I mean, we have really no common ground, really. I mean, you wouldn't think, you'd think we'd have some things to talk about, but music especially, like, you know. Like, oh, I just love that Jordan my pilot song. I'm like, I don't know what the fuck you just said. I don't know what it is. Your pilot light went out? What are you talking about? I don't understand. I call a guy, figure out how to light it. I'm not man enough to know what the fuck to do with that, you know. I'll Google it, you know, and then I'll call somebody else to come do it. So that's how I solve problems, you know, get somebody else to fix them for you. But, you know, music, like, I have nothing in common, you know. It's like at this point, I'm just speaking old English to her, you know. Dost thou remember NSYNC, you know, debuting on TRL in 1998 on a little channel called MTV. Even recently prior to that, we were told to throw our bodies down and wind it all around. Even before that, we not only had Wonder and we had two. Right? They know nothing what I'm talking about, right? Oh, it's embarrassing at that. It really is. But I do want to talk about this next thing. I've talked to a lot of women about this because I've had a tremendous amount of first dates, but the consensus seems to be that only three people ever get that first part right there. Nobody else is really paying attention. You know what? Move on with your bullshit. Get to the meat of the joke. Unfold your arms, sir. You're kind of making me weirded out. Let me into your heart. Very closed off. That's fine. Block chakra. But anyway, I talked to a lot of women about this, but the consensus seems to be the women, as a whole, W-H-O-L-E, by the way, not H-O-L-E, that's weird. I don't know. Gutter. But women as a whole don't like the word moist, from what I understand. Right? A lot of women, already I can, you know, hear the puckering, you know, it's gross. When you're taken to a bad place, don't take it to a bad place. It's a good word. It's descriptive, you know? It works. Right? A lot of women, just don't use it. Okay, fine. I won't use it. But you're gonna learn, though. You're gonna learn. The grass is greener. You're gonna learn that whole philosophy. I'll switch it up. I'll use a different word from now on. I'll just say damp from now on. And you figure out which one you like better. Have you had a piece of that carrot cake? Oh my God, it is so damp. That is the dampest piece of cake you're ever gonna have. I love damp cake. All over my face, right? It's not any better, you know? It may be worse than moist, I don't know. With either one. Really, I'm fine with it, you know? But if you think about it, they're kind of the same thing. I mean, if you keep getting moist, you're gonna be damp, you know? You're gonna get there.